In this video, I am going to discuss a very interesting judgment of Supreme Court. This judgment related to overall qualified applicants for a post that did not deserve preference. In 2023, Supreme Court held that the overqualified persons for post are not necessarily entitled for post requiring a lower qualification, and the free choice of employing institution must be respected. Three-member judge consists of Justice Mansoor Ali Shah, Justice Ali Mazahir, Justice Shahid Waheed heard this case. Five-worded page authorized by Justice Syed Mansoor Ali Shah held that the requirement therefore are to be made strictly by the criteria in the advertisement and the recruitment policy of the respondent company, and any diversion form would allow entry to ineligible person and deprive many eligible candidates. Judgment states, we hold that the autonomy of agency and the free choice of the employing institution must be respected, and to be allowed to recruit according to the criteria advertised, anyone overqualified from the said post must be entertained by the employing institution. The court must refrain from interfering in the internal governance of the institutions. The court disposed of the petition after upholding the judgment of Lahore High Court. However, it is said that the shall not affect the appointment of the petitioners, who shall continue to work as per term and the condition their appointment as agreed by the respondent company. Facts of the case. Brief facts of the case are: the petitioner Vikas Aslam and the other applicant for the post of line superintendent grade 1 at Lahore Electrical Supply Company Limited in pursuance of an advertisement in 2015. The petitioners were not considered for the said post on the ground that they did not meet the eligibility criteria and the selection requirement as per advertisement. The refusal on the behalf of the respondent company was challenged by the petitioner through constitutional petition, which allowed the single judge, and respondent companies were directed to appoint the petitioner to the said post. The respondent challenges the same before the division bench of the High Court through an intra-court appeal, which was allowed by the judgment dated on 2019, holding that the petitioner did not meet the requirement of the advertisement, and secondly, the petitioners were overqualified for the post and were therefore unsuitable for the said position. The petitioner later challenged the judgment of Lahore High Court before the Supreme Court. The learned counsel for the petitioner submitted that the petitioner holds BS in electrical engineering and overqualified for the post advertisement as the required qualification for CP number 4806 of 2019 ETC post in diploma in associate engineering with a B grade for any government polo technical institution. He submitted that the being overqualified does not debar him from applying for the said post. The policy of the respondent company and the judgment is therefore not sustainable. On the other hand, the learned counsel for the respondent company submitted that the respondent company specified the eligibility criteria and qualifications for the post of LS metric with 3 years of BAE with a B grade from any government polytechnical institution is required, and R in 3 years of trade experience in any supervisory position of any electrical concern. As far as qualification is concerned, he submitted that it is not with the domain of the court to compare BS degree with DAE, and further that the petitioner do not have the required 3 years of experience of trade in any supervisory post is any electronic concern. Therefore, the hearing failed to meet the criteria advertised द पिटिशनर्स आर नॉट एंटाइटल्ड टू बी अपॉइंटेड टू द पोस्ट ऑफ एल एस इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स ऑफ जजमेंट. We noticed that the respondent company had publicly advertised various positions including 89 posts of LS, clearly specifying the eligibility criteria and qualification required for the said posts. This brings an internal policy decisions of the respondent company. Judicial review must stand carefully and must not be extended to expand the ambit of the prescribed eligibility criteria as being rightly held in the impugned judgment. It is also not open to the courts to embark upon comparing various degrees held by respondent applicants with the advertised qualification and carry out the function of an employer by carrying out the composition by the set qualification. Therefore, there is no force in the contentions that the since the petitioner possesses a higher qualification, there are to be necessary considered eligible for the post. It will cause injustice to those applicants who possess a BAE, the prescribed qualification in the advertisement, because applicant with a higher qualification would seek automatic preferences based on their qualification even when such qualification is not prescribed in the advertisement. The Division Bench of the Lahore High Court has therefore rightly repelled the contentions of discrimination by the by replacing reliance on the judgments of the court. Such internal policy provides social justice by opening up employment at different ties. Therefore, recruitments are to be made strictly by the criteria in the advertisement and the recruitment policy of the respondent of any deviation from would be allowed entry in ineligible person and depriving many eligible persons. In the present case, the petitioner also do not have 3 years working experience, and on this score only they do not meet the advertisement criteria.